At the end of this video, you'll know how to make a cool and creative transition in Filmora 9. Keep watching. Hey everyone, it's Elliot from Filmora here to empower your inner video creator. Before we get started, don't forget to subscribe and hit that notification bell so you don't miss any of our new videos. Welcome back to 2-Minute Tips. This is the series where we teach you an editing trick in 2 minutes or less so you could spend more time creating. In this 2-Minute Tip, we're gonna show you how to make a mirror wiping transition effect in Filmora 9. Check it out. All right, let's start the timer. While filming, place the camera on the same side as the wiping hand. Frame it so you can see the subject in the mirror and the wiping hand that will come into the frame.
I'm gonna be wiping like this, which means if my wipe is gonna be up here, I'm gonna put my camera right here.
For the best result, make sure the subject stands on the same spot in all takes. A piece of tape to mark the spot will help. It could also be a small piece of paper or anything. Also, try to match the action when filming. In Filmora 9, we'll go through the footage in the media library and drag it onto the timeline. Now, let's match the action between the clips. For example, if we are wiping at the end of the first clip, the hand should continue on the same path in the second clip. Watch the editing a few times and adjust it accordingly. Pretty cool, huh? And that is how you make a creative transition in Filmora 9. What is your favorite transition? Let us know in the comments below. Until next time, keep creating.